summertime, lived a fair princess, most beautiful and charming. Her father, the king, was a wicked old thing, with manners most alarming. And always on the front door mat, a most ferocious dragon sat. He made such an awful screeching noise, so all you little girls and boys, beware, take care of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 heels. You'll feed with glee on little boys, puppy dogs, and big fat snails. Then off to his lair each child he'll drag, each of his 13 tails he'll wag. Beware, take care, and creep off on tiptoe. Then hurry upstairs and say your prayers, and let your head, your pretty curly heads, beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes. That dragon, he lived for years and years, but he never grew much thinner. For lunch he'd fry a policeman pie, or roast MP for dinner. One brave man went round with an axe and tried to collect his income tax. The dragon, he smiled with fiendish glee and sadly murmured, rest in peace. Beware, take care of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 tails. He'll feed with glee on little boys, puppy dogs, and big fat snails. Then off to his lair each child he'll drag, and each of his 13 tails he'll wag. Beware, take care, and creep off on tiptoe. Then hurry upstairs and say your prayers, and let your heads, your pretty curly heads, beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes. That dragon went down to the kitchen one day, where the fair princess was baking. He ate by mistake some rich plum cake that the fair princess was baking. That homemade cake he could not digest. He moaned and he groaned and at last went west. And now his ghost with bloodshot eyes at midnight clanks his chains and cries. Beware, take care of the green-eyed dragon with the 13 tails. He'll feed with greed on little boys, puppy dogs, and big fat snails. Then off to his lair each child he'll drag, each of his 13 tails he'll wipe. Beware, take care, and creep off on tiptoe. Then hurry upstairs, say your prayers, and cut your heads, your pretty curly heads, beneath the clothes, the clothes, the clothes.